I've been exiled, persecuted, left alone with no defense. When I think of what that brute did, I get a little...